American tourist arrested for smashing statues at Israel Museum. Statues of Roman Vera 2,000 years old. Tourist said he was angry at the museum for displaying statues that he considered blasphemous. Tourist has been charged with aggravated assault and vandalism. Museum says it is working to repair the statues.